going to my home, north sound.
Hey.
I'm gonna put the camera up to the Folcroft sign. Okay. Now that is out of the way, off to the CSX crossing. Crossings. Back up! Back up! Idiot. That pickup truck, by the way. Thank you. That's the sixth time. Alright, so we're switching locations. We would have gone back to Folcroft if we're also in the NEC, but I had to go back to get some drinks. It's a bit late, but I got something better in mind. Amtrak trucks below here. Must be the Pennsylvanian. Where? It's a local. Local to where? A local in nowhere? That's what I'm going to you. That's the thing that people talk about. Trains are much quieter than they used to be. Yo, this is the part I was waiting for. There's a four coming up behind me, but there's something even better over here. With another express. Notice where it posts the cab car is a Comet car, and the Mark car, and the rest of the coaches are all Mark. The Mark cab car is either in the yard at 30th Street, or it's somewhere in the 30th Street yard for Amtrak. Either way, it's not on this set anymore. Oh, the AM7 is leaving. Oh, it's 6:20. Huh. interesting about this unit, see something odd? His headlights and his marker lights are on. It's not even 5:15 yet, and the guy's already here. Rather early.
Thank you.
My train's here. Oh, I missed it. Fuck. I missed my express. God damn it. Oh wait, he's coming up right behind. We gotta hurry. So it wasn't returned. Okay. One must have been, I guess. I don't know.
Oh.